was 1945. The war was over. Slowly, painfully, life came back to the ruins of Europe. The war was over, but there was no peace. Despair crouched over the continent. Hopelessness circled Europe like a bird of prey. Why? What were the forces? What were the issues in a war that turned nations into rubble heaps and populations into beggars? The people wanted the answers. They wanted to know what happened and why. In the Palace of Justice in Nuremberg, the people of